headed westbound on the H1 for the season opener of the University of Hawaii women's soccer season as the Rainbow Wahine faced off with Georgia Southern at the Waipio Soccer Stadium. First half, 15th minute, senior Brynn Mitchell scored the first goal of the season for the Rainbows. That tied it at one. Freshman Nalani Damasian gave UH a 3-2 lead in the final 5 minutes. That's how it would end as UH starts the season 1-0 for the first time since 2017. Up next for the Lady Bows, they're back on the pitch Sunday afternoon against Utah State. That's scheduled to start at 2:30 in Waipio.